All right, good morning everyone. We're checking out the Mega Millions results for the FOMO group. Looks like the jackpot is now up to a unprecedented $1.6 billion. Nobody hit it. Let's see, I think there was a 5-number winner. Let's check out the results. And that was in Morgan Hill for $3.4 million. That's pretty fun for someone, but let's see what results we can bring up for the crew. And starting backwards, that was ticket, and let's see, $2 on ticket T. $11. All right, on ticket S. Not a winner. Try to get some light on here. Not a winner. That was cute. $2. Looks like ticket P. No winner on O. Let me rescan that. It's a little quick for me. Nope. None on N. Ticket M, $4. $2. L. Okay, $8. $2 on J. I. Nope. $6. What's that? H. G. Come on, G. Oh, no 1-0 on G. F. Nothing on E. $2. D. C. Not a winner. B. Not a winner. Finally, A. $4. Alright, let me detail out which numbers we hit. So you got A and D, got the 2 on the 1 and the 1 on the other. Got a couple down there on tickets H and J, K and L, and M and P, mega numbers, and just a small catch there. $11 on S, and T had 2. $43 going for Tuesdays, FOMO, 1.6 billion. Of course, I'll round up to 44, so we can get 22 new plays for our group. Good luck, everyone. Thanks for joining.
Good luck to the FOMO crew. Have $44.